jigs, fishing poles, boats. Area anglers are getting all of their gear ready for tomorrow's big fishing opener in Minnesota.
And getting her line in a little early to the Valley Today's Christy Larson. She joins us live from the boat out on the water already on a kind of chilly morning. Good morning, Christy.
Look at it, guys. I'm reeling in a big one here. I got a big one on the line. Look at, I got a, oh my gosh, it's a perch. Is this a perch, right?
Yes, it is.
Yeah? Okay, yeah, so I'm not going to lie. Whoa, we got a little fish trouble over here. This is just some of the fun people are going to be having tomorrow for opening fishing, isn't it?
Oh, absolutely. Fishing is fun. Catching is a little more fun.
And we did want to show people real quick also is, I can't take credit for that fish. Brad did it, and he also had baited my hook with a leech. We wanted to show people how to do that real quick this morning as well, right? Because a lot of people come into John's store and say, I don't even know how to put a leech on there.
And what you can see that now these are plankton eating leeches, ribbon leeches, and actually the sucker part is their tail. They have a small little mouth on the other side. And so what you want to do is you want to just take your hook.
Where's my hook?
Right here. And you go just below that sucker and pop it through. That way when he's in the water, he's swimming. So he'll swim away and look more lively and natural in his presentation. You can do the hook it the same way when you put it on a jig or under a bobber, on a hook under a bobber. And they'll be working. Leeches and night crawlers along with the spot tail shiners.
We showed off some of those. And John, you have plenty of bait for people, I'm sure, right?
Oh, yes. We got tanks full in the back room. And if we run out, you've caught too many.
And again, just to be on the safe side also, if you're following any cars pulling some boats, you want to make sure you give those trailers some room. Also, if you're the one pulling a trailer, make sure your lights are hooked up. And Kyle and Lisa, it's going to be a fun fishing opener. It's not raining. The sun's coming out. It's just a little windy out here today.
Yeah, a lot of things to think. I didn't know that there was a right and wrong way to hook a leech.
That's why we talked to the experts before the fishing opener.
Because catching a fish is more fun, like they pointed out. Christy Larson reporting live out on the lakes already this morning.